This video is about false contouring of image processing in MATLAB. So here is a MATLAB code for the same. So here is original image, which is a tiger pup. So it's an image of a tiger. So there will be 256 levels, 0 to 255. So what will be done here is that 256 levels will be converted to 128. So what will happen, the two pixel will have same value, like the levels or distincts are reduced. 128, 64, 32, 16 gray levels, 8 gray levels. Okay, so 8 gray levels, we can say it's a 3 bit image, 4 bit, 5 bit, 6 bit, 7 bit and 8 bit image. Okay, so 8 bit will have a 2 raised to 8, means 256 distinct levels from 0 to 255. So here image will be converted. So how it will be converted? So 256 to 128. So two pixels will have same value. Two will have same value. In the same way, all 256 pixel values will be converted to 128. Then again half, okay. So what will it do? It will reduce the contrast, okay. Okay, I run the program. Okay. So this is a MATLAB code. You can write on your own MATLAB and run. You can take any image. Okay, so the first image is a original image. So this is a 8 gray level image, 16, 32, 64, 128 and original image. The original image, okay, let me make it big. So here you can see there are 256 levels. Okay, 0 means the dark. And 255 means bright white pixel, black, white, and in between it will be gray shade. So this is the original image. Then 128 gray level. So you can see its contrast is reduced because the levels are reduced, only 128. Then 64. So the smooth region was there, it is removed now. It's not that much smooth as the original image. 64, then 32. We can say it's a compression because the levels are reducing, it will take less storage. Okay, 32 means it's a 5 bit image. Then 16 gray level, it's a 4 bit image. Okay, 1 pixel will take only 4 bit, and the last one is a 8 gray. Image. Here you can see the it's not showing that much smooth, only same area and edges are also seen. But the benefit of this is that it will take very less space. Okay, so if your application require less storage or it can have constraints on the storage capacity, so it's a good to convert 256 gray level to 8 gray level or 16. So here is a MATLAB code for the same. IMRead will read the image. Then there is a title. And here is a command for a gray slicing. So it will convert 128 levels. Okay. A is a image, this original image. It will be converted to 128 levels. Okay. So this is the way it works. Here is a whole program. Thank you so much.